2 days past 18, he was waiting for the bus in his army green. Sit down in a booth, a cafe there, gave his order to the girl with the bow in her hair. He's a little shy, but she gave him a smile, so he said, "Would you mind sitting down for a while and talking to me? I'm feeling a little low." She said, "I'm off in an hour and I know where we can go." So they went down, they sat on the pier. He said, "I bet you got a boyfriend, but I don't care. I've got no one to send my letters to. Now would you mind if I send one back here to you?" I cried, never gonna hold the hand of another guy. Too young for him, they told her, waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. My love will never end, waiting for the soldier to come back again. Never more to be alone when the letter says her soldier's coming home. Well, the letters came from an army camp in California, then Vietnam. He talked about his heart, it might be love, and all of the things he was so scared of. Said, "When it's getting kind of tough over here, I think of that day sitting down at the pier and close my eyes to see your pretty smile. Now don't worry, but I won't be able to write for a while." I cried, never gonna hold the hand of another guy. Too young for him, they told her, waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. My love will never end, waiting for the soldier to come back again. Never more to be alone when the letter says a soldier's coming home. Football game, the Lord's Prayer said and the anthem sang. The man said, "Folks, bow your heads for the list of local Vietnam dead." Crying all alone under the stands was a piccolo player in the marching band, and one name read, and no one really cared, but a pretty little girl with a bow in her hand. I cried, never gonna hold the hand of another guy. Too young for him, they told her, waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. My love will never end, waiting for the soldier to come back again. Never more to be alone when the letter says her soldier's coming. Gonna hold the hand of another guy. Too young for him, they told.